what you in the mood for. What is up, YouTube? Hey man, looky here, we back in the building, another day, another reviewing. You already know how we doing, man. Yeezy Day was a beautiful day for your boy, man. I'm telling you, one of those real stressful day or nothing, you know what I'm saying? I just took my time and, you know, if I caught it, I caught it. You know, I ain't see every drop, but the ones I did catch, hey, your boy was able to come up, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna share that with you guys today. I got some new and old stuff, you know what I'm saying? So hey, you're new to the channel, man, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, let's go. I don't know what's in these boxes because they all out of order, but we're gonna start with this right box on this right side. Let me rip her open. Ooh, let's see what's happening. Oh man, which ones are these? Okay, these are the new jumps, the 700s, boy. Yeah, them dark glow jumps. Let's see what it do. Scoop this over here out this way. This one over here. But you see, it's your normal old 700 box. Yeezy Boost right here on there. You know, size and chart, your boy size, 10 and a half. You know what I'm saying? What this size and chart read? What does it say? Man, I can't read this. I know they the dark glow though. Hold on. No. These the Wave Runners. My bad. Yes, sir. These not the dark glow. It's not a V3. It says Boost on this box. And we know them V3s don't have that Boost in it. My bad. Let me open these up. Man, you boy done won 3 pair of these so far. You know what I'm saying? Every release, restock they done, I won a pair. But these supposed to be newly made, nothing from just sitting in the factory. New products, new materials, everything. So this supposed to be a newly manufactured shoe. I wish I could see down in here real good to tell you guys, but unfortunately I can't see the date. Hold on, let me take my glasses off. The date is, dang, I can't see in here. What is the date? 05/21. These was made in May, y'all. May of this year. Ain't that something? Dope. Super dope. So they've been expecting to redrop these all this time for Yeezy Day. They put some things in production. Cool. Super cool. Just leave that sitting there. Alright. I'm gonna slide this over. Let's see what's in this other box. Woo! I'm excited because one of these pairs, well, two pairs I've never had before. One of them's an old pair and one is the new pair. I already spoiled what the other 700 is. You know I won them. But I got another one that I won that I've never had in hand. I'm kind of excited to see it. Let's see, is this it? No, this is the other 700. Okay. Woo! So, same old box, size and chart. There's a size and chart over there. Dang, these the wrong size. Why do these say 9.5? Man, I know I didn't order no 9.5. These supposed to be a 10.5, bruh. What's the deal? Damn. Let me open these. Golly. I think they sent me the wrong size. I gotta check. Okay. looks just like the Alva. Actually, the stripes and everything are still the same. Look at it. Exact same colorway, but that cage is supposed to glow blue, y'all, and not green. What y'all think about that? What you think about that green versus this blue glow? You know what I'm saying? Dang. I think they sent me the wrong size, man. I know I didn't order no 9. I couldn't have ordered 9.5 because that ain't even my, you know, size that I put that's programmed in there for me. Dang. I'ma have to hit them up, man. Got to see what the deal is. Cause your boy planned on rocking these. You know what I'm saying? With the blue glow, you know? Huh. Green is, you know, everybody got green. Shoot, I want some blue. You know what I'm talking about? Dope shoe though. Real dope. Man, I like these. I think I need to do a review on these too. Let y'all see these for real, for real. Probably do a review on these two. These what I've been waiting on. These two exclusive. And they better be the right size too. Or I'm gonna be extra, extra mad. Let's open this box. Ooh. Oh, let me close this. Here we go. Woo! It's that 350, y'all. Yes, sir. You see, 350 with that boost. Boost is like that size and chart looking right. That big 10.5, you know what I'm saying? This was a regional drop, y'all. And they are called tail light, abbreviated. Man, this is the good win right here. These two, you know what I'm saying? I never wore any of my Wave Runners. I got this, like I said, this is my third time winning a pair of these, man. Yep. All right, let's open these. Gee whiz, golly. These so hard. Oh, wee, look at that, man. Gee whiz. Super, super clean right here, boy. Dang, these dope. Yeah, your boy feeling these right here, man. First time seeing these in hand. Got your tail light, you know what I'm saying, man? Y'all can stay behind a player, you know what I'm saying? Catch your smoke. That's all you can catch in these pipes, you know what I'm saying? But I'm out of here. Woo, these hard. Man, I like these. Super clean. Super clean. Gee whiz. I didn't look at the other shoe. Let me pull this other one out, see what it looks like. Make sure they clean. Man, I can't believe. I think they sent me the wrong size, y'all. I gotta check my app. Where is my phone at? All right. But boy, it seemed like they may have sent me the wrong stuff, man. For real, for real. Let me get this one out. Dang, bro. I'm happy though. Boy did all right on Yeezy Day, man. Not a bad look at all. I had a little fun, you know what I'm saying? Winning, you know, it always feel good to win. You know what I'm saying? Everybody love winning, that's what they say. You know what I'm saying? Let me get my phone. Let me check my app, y'all. I gotta see. Did they send me the right stuff or not? Gee whiz. I really, really am concerned. Let me see. Taking his time loading up. Dark glow. One item. Size 9.5. How in the heck did I do this? No, they don't say 9.5. Where does it say the size is? What does it say? Yep, I ordered a 10.5. They sent me a 9.5. Just like I said, here it is right here. Gee whiz. Heck yeah. They gotta straighten this up, man. There it is right there. I don't know if you can see that. Right there. I ordered a 10 and a half, man. They sent me a freaking 9.5. So, I got to get on the phone with them, see what's up with that, man. Hey, hope you had a good Yeezy day too, man. Let me know in the section, in the comment section below. Was you winning out there or what, man? Stay tuned, man. I'm going to do a review on both of these. I got to. You know, it's my first time having these in hand. The dark glows, man. I'm about to do a review on them. So, y'all stay tuned, man. I hope y'all had a good Yeezy day as well, man. Make sure you like, subscribe, check in with your friend, man. You know what I'm saying? I'll leave a link in these in my description if you want to look at the going rate of them too on StockX. So check my link over there to StockX. See what they going for. See if you can get you a pair. See if you can get you an up-to-date pair on these. I don't know how up-to-date or what the deal is. I don't have my oldest shoe to compare. But yeah, maybe time for me to put on a pair of these. I haven't worn any of my wave runs, man. The value keeps just going up and up and up and up, and I just keep sitting on them too, because boy, strictly for that dough, you know? So, hey, but yeah, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like if you like what I brought to you today. Like I said, if you had a good Yeezy day, man, make sure you comment in the section below. Let me know everything you want to. And until next time, peace.